परमहंसवरं परमात्मपतिं पतितोद्धरणेकितवेशजितिं यतिराजगणैपरिषेवपदं प्रणमामि सदा प्रभुपादपदं प्रणमामि सदा प्रभुपादपदं प्रणमामि सदा प्रभुपादपदं। सुशील भक्ति सिद्धांत Saraswati Goswami Prabhupada told, to seek the interest of public and to seek the interest of Krishna, to seek the satisfaction of Krishna and to seek the satisfaction of public is not same. Be careful. Srila Saraswati Thakur Prabhupada told, those who are coming to Gauriya Math with a motive to misuse this divine knowledge available here, they do not have any relation with Gauriya Math. Be careful about that. Srila Saraswati Thakur told, preaching can be done both way. One is negative way, another is positive way. Negative way preaching can be done, but result is very toxic. You cannot get effective result. You can find so much Harikatha going on, so much Kirtan, but not under the guidance of Prabhupada and Bhaktivinoda Thakur, that Harikatha cannot give any result in your life. Be careful. Agasur, Bakasur, Putana, you know, from Krishna Leela, they also doing preaching, Kamsa. They are also doing preaching for Krishna, very fast preaching. That procedure is very fast. But effective preaching is very slow, yet very effective. Effective preaching is very slow, but still you can get effective result in your life, like Bhaktivinoda Thakur, Srila Bhakti Siddhanta Saraswati Goswami Thakur, Param Pujwa Nitlabhasi Srila Bhakti Rakha Siddhar Goswami Maharaj, Nitlabhasi Abhinna Gurupasi Srila Param Pujwa Keshav Goswami Maharaj. All they are actually effective preacher. Though actually Srila Bhaktivinoda Thakur was the first person to preach Gauranga philosophy, about Gauriya Vaishnavism in front of those foreign devotees. He was the first person. And after that, we see Bhaktivinoda Thakur delegated this authority to Srila Saraswati Thakur, Bimala Prasad Saraswati Bhakti Siddhanta Saraswati Goswami Thakur Prabhupada. So today you see so effective preaching all over this world. Srila Saraswati Thakur came in this dham, Nilachal dham. First he took birth here from Nitalila. But after that, sometime he came here with Bhaktivinoda Thakur to stay there near Haridas Thakur Samadhi Mandir. Bhaktivinoda Thakur started speaking all about Bhakti Siddhanta, pure Bhakti Siddhanta, Gauravani. And Bhaktivinoda Thakur giving order to Prabhupada, you please do Kirtan for some time, because I need to go to Calcutta for some seva is there. Can you do? Yes, of course, if you bless me. Then Bhaktivinoda Thakur going away. He is going to Calcutta. And in the meantime, Bimala Prasad Saraswati Bhakti Siddhanta Saraswati Goswami Thakur Prabhupada started explaining all about Chaitanya Charitamrita, the top secret Siddhanta of Chaitanya Charitamrita. And very soon, those who are so here, staying here, those Babajis, they are making a plan to beat Prabhupada. They wanted to kill Prabhupada. Why? They cannot bear that kind of naked truth, absolute truth. That's why they took decision to beat him. But anyway, when Bhaktivinoda Thakur came here, he saw there is the audience, number of audiences very, you know, coming down. Previously, when I am speaking Harikatha, so many devotees coming. Now you see, why I don't know. Let me see what's the reason behind it. Bhaktivinoda Thakur speaking, you go on explaining Harikatha. Though I am here, but I give you authority to speak Harikatha. You go on. Let me see what's the reason behind it. Then, after hearing the explanation of Prabhupada, Bimala Prasad, Bhaktivinoda Thakur speaking, now I know why people going away, they cannot bear what you are speaking. You must speak that way. Don't change your decision, Siddhanta. After that, Bhaktivinoda Thakur giving you order, you do one thing, so much, you know, hostility, so much problem, fighting going on, you do one thing. You go to Mayapur and there you start doing Harinam Jagya, Harinam Kirtan. Then Prabhupada coming here and started doing Satakoti Nam Jagya there. And he got power. Power is already there actually. He got instruction from Panchatattva and all Guru Varga that you must do preaching properly. Prabhupada speaking, how I can do? There's no manpower, no manpower, no money power. They're speaking well. You can get everything. Everything we are sending all to you, your behalf. You go on preaching about this absolute truth. Actually, that kind of Siddhanta is rare. You must be sure about this point. If Radharani coming here in this material world, in front of you, what Siddhanta Radharani want to speak in front of you, only that kind of Siddhanta you can expect from Prabhupada, not from any Acharya. Maybe so many Acharya, they came here in this material planet, Ramanujacharya, Madhvacharya, Nimbarkacharya, well, very nice. They are also doing so many things for us. They are speaking so much Siddhanta, so much, you know. But still you cannot expect that kind of Siddhanta which you can get from Prabhupada. Because he is Nayanmani Manjari, coming from Radharani. See, he is coming by the instruction of Radharani, coming here, Gaurasundar. This way, one time, Gorakhpur, you know, Gita Press, everybody knowing this name, Gita Press, they are publishing thousands of books, you see. Long ago, they are sending one application to Gauriamath that why not you send article to us so that we can publish in front of public, we can publish your Siddhanta, what is the teachings of Chaitanya Mahaprabhu. We want to publish. Then Bhakti Siddhanta Saraswati Goswami Thakur Prabhupada wrote very nice Siddhanta. Maybe one small booklet, in the form of booklet you can publish. But that was sent, that writing was sent to Gorakhpur Press. But you see, they published a certain portion of that writing. Then Prabhupada asking, then why you don't publish all? They simply speaking, we don't have space, enough space. We don't have enough space to publish all writing. This way, they cannot publish all, the total portion of that writing. They cannot, because so heavy teachings there, absolute truth, they cannot bear. Srila Saraswati Thakur used to speak this way, that in the name of Harikatha and Harikirtan, in the name of Harikatha and Harikirtan, those who are cheating common public, those common people, they are so foolish. They want to be cheated, that's why they are cheated. Actually, if you are crying to know that about that absolute truth, then Balaram is there, Nityananda Balaram is there. Nobody can cheat you. Be sure about it. If you are 100% sincere, if you are 100% sure, if you can solemnly say that I need only Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, I need nothing. Nobody can speak this way. Srila Bhaktivallabha Tirtha Goswami used to speak, can you touch salagram and speak, I only want to get the lotus feet up Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, can you speak? You cannot speak. Why? Because you actually don't want to get. In the name of Hari Bhajan, you want to utilize the reputation of your Gurudev, Prabhupada, Bhaktivinoda Thakur, for your personal ends, not for. If you want to render some good service to public, if you have no personal interest at all, then you should go on preaching very nicely. Nobody can stop you from preaching. Nobody can stop you. Actually, we should not use the reputation of Prabhupada and Bhaktivinoda Thakur. We cannot get, we should not get some undue advantage. Prabhupada told, today is the feminine of Harikatha. There is no Harikatha actually. One point I must speak because time is very limited. So much Harikatha Kirtan going on, but you are not getting actual power. What's the reason behind it? Can you speak? So much Harikatha Kirtan going on, but you are not getting actual benefit out of that. Why? Why? What's the reason behind it? Those who are doing Harikatha Kirtan very nicely, you can think they are actually giving the message of that transcendental word. Not that. You can enjoy full, you know, support of whole world, that you are a big speaker, but still maybe you cannot enjoy any kind of blessing from Prabhupada and Bhaktivinoda Thakur and ultimately from Chaitanya Mahaprabhu. Be sure about it. One point I can speak, I would like to speak. Long ago, not today, when just the preaching of Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, I mean message, started there long ago, Chaitanya Mahaprabhu came here, this material world, first. No other Gauriya Math. One day, so many devotees there in one place, they are criticizing one devotee. He is very nice devotee. His name is Muni Maharaj. His brahmachari name was, I cannot remember. His name is Muni Maharaj afterward. He got a full favor of Prabhupada, blessing. Actually, those who can speak Harikatha very nicely, enthusiastic way, they think so. I can preach so nicely, nobody can compare me with anybody. I can speak Harikatha so nicely. They have some false ego inside them. Prabhupada knowing everything, what is there inside your heart. One day, some of them criticizing those who are thinking that we are the only preacher of Gauriya Math. On behalf of Gauriya Math, we are preaching nice Harikatha. One day they are criticizing about Muni Maharaj, who is not a preacher, maybe some education is there with him, he is not illiterate, but he is not going for preaching purpose outside. They are criticizing about Muni Maharaj. And Prabhupada someday got information, he heard that those devotees, those sannyasis and brahmacharis, they are criticizing about Muni Maharaj. Prabhupada like lion shouting, who are you? Who are you to speak against Muni Maharaj? Who are you? Stop your criticizing. You have no right. Because Guru Maharaj, Guru Pad Padma, Prabhupada knowing everything. What kind of tenacity, what kind of attraction you feel for Gurudev? If you have sweet relation of Guru Pad Padma, Guru Pad Padma can feel that. Guru Pad Padma not less interested about your activities, external activities. He is not a fool, so that he can make fool of Prabhupada and Bhaktivinoda Thakur. Be careful. Today we want to sing the glories of Prabhupada and Bhaktivinoda Thakur for our personal benefits. We like to get kripa from him. A lot of things I like to discuss, but time is very limited. Your blessing is there, I know, but time cannot permit. Vancha kalpadurvasya kepa sindhu bhavicha patitanam pavana bhavishnabhyo namo.